Hi, my name is Nicole, and prior to Next Academy, I was the Director of Operations at Incitement. Before that, I was mostly involved in the business side of things. It's a CSR agency, so we did a lot of social impact work as well. I was exposed into the tech space and I got to see a lot of really cool, innovative projects coming up and really disrupting a lot of industries. And that kind of made me feel like that's something I wanted to be a part of, and that's something I want to be on the forefront of and really pioneering a lot of innovative projects. So I just made that decision to transition my career into tech from business, and hopefully after this, be able to marry the world of business and tech. Our final project, we created an app called Go Kai Kai, which is an app for solo travelers. It's a companion by a very lovable auntie character that we built. And it had features that revolved around keeping a solo traveler safe. We had the great opportunity of being an all-girl team, the first at Next Academy.
Girls Next Door!
So we really wanted to offer a female perspective on this matter, and safety was definitely a big concern for all of us when we want to embark on a solo journey. So we had features like an SOS button, we had AI APIs that allowed you to do face detection, also detected weapons and alcohol and, you know, things that were dangerous. You could also find the safest locations, especially when you're in a foreign country and you don't know where to go. It also served as a companion, so you could actually talk to Auntie, you could get on the phone with her, you could text her. So it was a very like all-rounded app to making sure that you felt safe. I think React helped us mostly because we were able to build a progressive web app. So because it's a safety app, it was really beneficial for users to be able to use the app offline when they didn't have data connection if they were traveling. And also building the user interfaces. It just took it to another level. It was really easy to use and also very powerful at the same time. Having all of these skills just opens up. It feels like a whole new playground that I get to go and have fun with and build a lot of really interesting projects and really disrupt a lot of industries with so many different applications and all the ideas that I had, especially taking it from a business point of view, I get to translate that into an actual tech solution.